In this video, I'll introduce you to the period-over-period chart type in Analyzer. These charts allow you to see data for a specified date range compared with data from the same range for another period. What's unique about the period-over-period experience is that you have a nice variety of different options to choose from. You can graph by minute, all the way up to year. For example, if you want to graph by day, you can compare your same-day sales versus the prior day sales, or compare the same-day sales versus 2 days ago, or week over week, or month over month. Let's start by selecting period over period from the chart types dropdown, then choosing bar line. It's important to note that before you can visualize a period over period chart, you must have a date column in your data set. You also need to choose a specific date range other than all time, because you can only compare specified time periods against each other. Now let's say we want to see current sales compared to our sales 1 year ago. To do this, we will add date to the x-axis and add sales amount to the y-axis. Next, from the date range, we will select the current month and graph by day. Lastly, in the Compare To dropdown, we will select year over year and 1 year ago to see last year's sales for the current month. We can also align it by the day of the week by choosing 8 weeks, 12 weeks, or 52 weeks ago. Rather than comparing dates, this option compares days of the week. So if your start date is Monday, February 3rd, then the chart would compare this time period to 8 weeks ago, starting on a Monday, aligning it by the day. That looks good. Now we can see our current sales compared to last year's sales. Analyzer has lots of specific chart types that easily display period over period data comparisons. The variance bar line, for example, calculates the variance so you can see the growth rate from 1 year ago. Or there's the filled gauge, which is a great way to indicate progress towards meeting a target. This looks good, so let's save and close the card. You can also adjust your period over period chart in the card details view. When you or another user accesses a period over period card, you can start analyzing the data and changing the date comparison you want to see. For example, if you want to see this week instead of month to date, you can modify it to this week in the date range. Easily compare your data between different date ranges with period over period cards in Analyzer.